Take a look at these photos from a viewer as officers work to put out the flames at a home in Kalamazoo. This is a scene near Lane Boulevard north of Southside Park. Crews were on the scene there around 4:15 this afternoon. No word on whether anybody was hurt, but we'll let you know what we find out.